Yeah, guys, I still have no money. So stupid, it's not actually giving me any money at all.
I really don't care, I have 1.1 grand.
When will this bug get fixed? Like, I haven't bought anything yet because it's not giving me any money at all. It's ridiculous.
Alright, we should remake our job. We only have amateur ones.
Wait, what? Wait, why?
And they're boring. It's amateur's boring.
Yeah, how do we remake the jobs?
We just leave
Hello?
And remake the lobby?
Yeah, I just had to rejoin. Make it work.
Okay,
I think I'm gonna get out of VR first, because it's getting so fucking hot in here.
Okay.
It's getting hot in here.
Yeah. Need to remake the lobby, right? Get more jobs?
Yeah,
I don't think so.
And I'll... No, because the jobs are shit. I'll remake the lobby, and I'll post it down.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Waiting for the code. Where's the code? Where is the code? I haven't tried joining a random game yet. I wonder what a random game's like. Where is the code? Oh, I think I got it. There we go. 176552. Oh no, not the farmhouse. Come on, dude. Anything but the farmhouse.
Ah, I was trying to talk to you, it was on my different monitor. There we go. You ready?
Hello, boys.
Hello. Oh, you're not in VR anymore.
Oh no.
You like that one? You prefer that more?
We've not done it. Have you guys tried Asylum?
Yeah, me being either in solo that dude.
You can go do Asylum if you wanna do Asylum, I don't mind. I've not done it before though.
Is it intermediate though? It's so fucking big.
Oh, it's fucking huge.
I don't mind. Here it goes.
I mean, the smaller maps are a bit more chaotic, though.
True.
Because this one, we really have to split up, pretty much, to find it.
Oh. Yeah, we can do whatever. Farmhouse, maybe?
Let's do it. Just do it! I literally can't put anything in, because he doesn't put everything in.
I have no idea what to
do. Why is he so rich? Oh, you follow me on Twitter? Thanks, thanks, Darren.
Hey, step bro.
Oh, hey there. Let's wait 10 minutes for, Louis.
For Louis to load in.
To be fair, though, it's a game that, like, really strains your computer, so it's understandable. Understandable.
It is?
Wait, that's the quickest he's ever loaded.
Take a look at the equipment and prepare a recording tape before you start the investigation.
Yeah, that's fine. I only started using the Twitter a couple like 2 months ago, to be fair. There's a lot of funny shit on there.
It's
Hey guys, I'll get the key. Oh shit. Did I really get a temperature? Hey, where are you guys? No worries, dude. Wait, it's super late there, right? Is it like 1 AM? I forgot a torch. Went blind.
I found a voodoo doll.
A voodoo doll?
Yeah, I get it. You can agitate the ghost by taking it. Taking a picture of it gives you extra cash.
That's not confirmed, I don't think.
Just try.
13, though.
I don't think it's upstairs.
Yeah, longest I've got upstairs is 13.
Downstairs is way bigger as well.
The hell? Oh, Jesus Christ. Does this one not have an attic?
No, it doesn't.
The vanishing sink. I guess that was one of those guys. I really should have brought a torch. Yeah, there's quite a few of them.
Wait, it's basketball.
I thought you like found something then, and then you found basketball. Are you serious?
Yeah, we found the basketball. I'm serious. We found the basketball.
Well, nice, dude. Wait, so is there no like freezing temperatures?
There is, guaranteed.
Oh, okay. You try this room. 13. Oh.
I think it's upstairs.
Yeah, we far didn't get anything. And maybe the last time for it took a while, you know.
Where are you guys now? Upstairs?
I'm downstairs, buddy.
I have no torch, because I'm an idiot.
Two basketballs. What you see?
Oh, 6.
5 degrees in here?
Yep. Wait, it didn't change when I went in here, though.
Yeah, let's get cameras and stuff.
Oh, it's in there? What?
Yeah, you checked this room.
This is new to me. I put a bullet there with half of the goods in the way.
Rick.
Excuse me?
Just shut the door on me. I bet my sanity is super low because I've not brought a torch. Oh no, it's fine.
Can someone bring a book, maybe? Also, what else we have? EMF, motion sensor. Be nice.
Which one's the motion sensor?
The black one.
Okay.
Lewis? No? Okay.
Has Lewis gone bye-bye? Lewis? Hey there.
Hey there, Captain.
I can't remember. You're right, am I bro? What the hell is it?
There's no power, by the way.
The hell is this in my hand? Oh, the motion sensor?
It's all good.
I've not tried the asylum yet, dude. These two have. I haven't tried it yet. Go stop.
Can you see the EMF there? Oh, it's a little fucked.
So we've got ghost orbs. So what can ghost orbs be? At them, all guys. In? Okay, just about everything. True. That would be pretty fun.
You bring that, bring the motion sensor.
Oh, can you imagine how paranoid people would be? That'd be insane. Wait, what did you want me to bring? I've already placed one in the room. On the left. Oh, I forgot a camera. Shit. Oh shit, it's on it.
Where is he?
Where was he? In here? She's not even hunting.
Oh, was it? Yeah, it's not. I don't think it was hunting.
Footprints? Footprints?
Hello.
Can you see the footprints?
No.
Yeah, it was footprints.
I forgot to bring a camera.
Camera and
I got full. I got full. Don't worry.
I shit myself. I locked those guys out. That was pretty unfair of me. What else should I bring? Yeah, Edan, it was in this corner here where this camera is. It paid on top of this camera.
Oh, okay. Oh well.
Y'all.
Oh, you're
feeling?
Full selling?
Yo, boys! Oh, go with the motion sensor, by the way.
No, I did.
But I did.
Nope, it was me, dude. It told me. It said I got an achievement for it.
I heard it go off when I entered the house. So. Actually, it was fun.
So, what do we need to do now?
Fingerprints, print box.
Have you got a UV light?
Give me a sign. Where's the radio?
At least we know it was you.
Can you give me another sign, please?
Can I not take this axe?
Can you show yourself?
I'll go check if it's a loner with grips.
sign. Can you show yourself?
Okay, we can be in grip.
Does jet fuel melt steel beams? I don't think she knows the answer to that one, dude. Show yourself.
Looking good, Eater.
Oh, thanks, buddy. Can you give me a sign?
What size shoe are you? Wait, really? Did she?
Fancy a fag, eh?
Marco. 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 Wait, did it say to be hunting alone or?
Everyone.
I'll get inside. All inside.
Everyone. You don't. You're fucking big.
Everyone. Let's go. No. Everyone. Everyone. Torches off. Hello?
Hi.
Hey there, friend.
Hey kitty. How are you doing?
Can you show us a sign? Bathroom?
A sign.
Are you not turning the motion to the thingy on?
It said it hunts, it said it likes to, for everyone to be together. That shouldn't matter, right? I don't think you have to be alone.
Well, like, the closest person was like where I am now and it went off. Does someone have the box?
Oh, should we go get the box?
Yeah. You can't speak to it unless we have the box.
Shit! Okay, it's not hunted, it's not hunted.
Yikers! I couldn't know what you meant. Literally none. One.
Holy shit, I shit my pants.
We only have ghost orbs though, right? Fuck, we should have looked for fingerprints on the door.
Okay. Oh, shit. Let's get... Where's the spirit box? Oh, it's there. Yeah, I don't have a clue about any of the ghosts. I just say, what ghost is it, guys?
Got my UV light.
Okay, so it keeps appearing in that corner.
Well, go speak to it in that corner then.
Lewis, nick some pills?
No, because it hunts me. I'll take them with him.
Oh,
no,
it's face. You done? Okay, let's go.
What?
Let's go.
Oh, we got it with the EMF reader.
You eat darn, I'm hungry.
Oh, the sensor just went off.
My dinner wasn't good enough.
Oh, look, we got I activity. In the doorway. Just hovering around the doorway.
Let's go. They're gonna come in after this.
You're gonna what? I thought Scottish people are born to know how to make shortbread.
I know how to make it, I just don't know how to flour for it. We know you're here, show yourself, Eden.
What, 17 plus 24?
I don't know.
We're safe, we're safe. Hello?
Yeah, that thing's toying with us.
I think it teleported rooms.
It did. It's literally toying with us.
Did you get anything on the spirit box now?
I wasn't looking. It appeared in front of me. Hello? Are you friendly? Die. He said die.
You scared?
Come
on. You need a picture, man.
You got a picture. I got a picture of it.
No, I got a picture earlier.
Oh, they do teleport? Wait, is that on increased difficulty? It said die. guys?
Yeah, howdy.
You done?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, never mind.
So, Poltergeist, Gene, or Mare? I don't think it's Poltergeist because it isn't throwing things around.
So do you think Gene or Mare?
Temperatures, though.
What do we look for?
Well, Gene is EMF5, Spirit. Fuck. No, I have no idea, actually. So this one was hard.
Fingerprints?
Fingerprints, EMF5, or.
Let's go with fingerprints then. And we'll go UV?
We could try and make it attackers.
Or freezing.
It says a.
No.
Could it be a mare? It says. Mares. It says mares attack
yeah.
more often in the dark. So we could test that out.
She hasn't hunted yet though.
I am here.
And we haven't seen any freezing temperatures either.
No, there's none. Let's go look for fingerprints and EMF, okay? The EMF reader here, so I'll take it. Use the box. You don't need the box anymore.
Why?
I wonder.
We have Poltergeist, Jin, or Merdu. I think it could be. I don't think it's a Poltergeist. We've not seen it move anything.
A selfie cam?
Coming now.
Y'all are busy. I'm wearing crucifix. UV, selfie camera, that's all we need.
You down? Oh, you're upstairs? I thought you were in the van still.
Hurry up.
I'm here, I'm sorry.
Linda.
Fuck you guys.
What's going on with the doorman?
What do you mean?
It's vibrating for me. Also, it was a poltergeist.
It was a poltergeist?
Hey, we should, you take a camera of the doll, by the way?
Hello?
Did you take a photo of the doll?
Yeah, that doesn't, they don't count.
Who's left their torch on in there?
You?
Hey?
That's the first time I've ever seen a
poltergeist. Oh, it's a candlelight. Wait, so it is a poltergeist?
Yeah.
Yep. Hi, dude. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it, mate. Next time you're on, when you're streaming, Phasmophobia, just tell me and I'll host you, dude. Oh, so is it Poltergeist?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, okay, I'll go with what. It sucks when it's a room that it can't throw stuff around in. Well,
yeah. Just put Lewis in there, so see if he gets thrown around.
Well, for that.
Just see if he gets lobbed against the window.
Nice, we got it.